Animals were removed from the former shelter in Moulton. Authorities say they suspected abuse of the nearly 300 dogs that were taken. The former shelter manager could soon be charged.
Well, new at 6, many students in Taliban.